KLE Society's Law College, Bengaluru, has been imparting legal education from the past 43 years with a dynamic vision to inspire, sculpt, and empower the students through holistic education to attain the objective of learn with purpose and live with purpose. The KLE Society's Law College is located in the outskirts of Bengaluru city and was established in the year 1975 under the umbrella of Karnataka Lingayat Education Society. Recognized by the Bar Council of India and affiliated to the Karnataka State Law University, Hubballi, the KLE Society's Law College has been a nursery and training ground for those seeking to enter the legal profession. The college started a three-year LLB program in the year 1975, five-year integrated BA LLB program in the year 1996, five-year integrated BBA LLB program in 2010, five-year integrated BCom LLB program, and one-year LLM program in 2017. We have always stood as a charioteer for the noble objectives of the KLE Society. In particular, the college has been making sincere efforts to produce committed and efficient professionals by contributing to the growth of the legal system in India. As a testimony for our modest progress, media houses like India Today, The Week, Lawyers Update, etc. have conferred several honours by ranking us as one of the top law colleges in the country. This success has been possible with the onerous and dedicated efforts of our qualified and well-experienced teaching and administrative staff, and nevertheless with the ever-enthusiastic and dedicated efforts of the students.
KLE Society, as all of us know, was established in 1916 by seven great teachers revered as Saptarshis. Today, the KLE Society runs over 256 educational institutions spread across India and abroad. Board of Directors, consisting of 12 members, headed by Dr. Prabhakar Kore, who supplies vision to the institution continuously, has been taking the vision of the founders forward in a most effective way, leading to the requirements of the globe. Today, KLE alumni are working across the world doing human service to the community.
The KLE Society's Law College aims to provide the students a holistic education with a proper blend of formal, informal, practical and physical training to enhance their learning abilities. The college also provides a platform for the curricular, co-curricular and extracurricular activities to ensure personality development and create a vibrant atmosphere. The college campus is surrounded by ample green cover, and the clean and quiet ambiance helps the students to focus better on their studies. The institution, adhering to the requirements laid down by the relevant statutory bodies, has excellent state-of-the-art infrastructure ensuring optimum utilization. There are 24 spacious, well-equipped and well-ventilated lecture halls with comfortable seating capacity. Each lecture hall is provided with a green-cum-whiteboard and LCD projector with Wi-Fi facility. All the lecture halls are monitored through CCTV surveillance. We have a well-furnished moot court hall reflecting real court ambience, with a seating capacity of 40 plus, helping students to get accustomed to the atmosphere of courts as well as to practice the skills of advocacy. The college has a well-stocked library and information center with more than 20,684 volumes of books and e-resource with access to various online databases for effective research. It is spread over three floors with seating capacity of 170 at a time and 60 computers with internet facility exclusively for students. Library also has a dedicated conference room for academic and research discussions and an exclusive e-library to access e-resources. We have a spacious, air-conditioned and ICT-enabled audio-visual room with a seating capacity of 150 plus. This facility is intended to conduct seminars, workshops and guest lectures and thereby to enhance the learning experience. The college has a common amenities room to cater to the active working of legal aid cell, NSS, mentor the placement cell and moot court committee. The teaching faculty members here are provided with five faculty rooms with exclusive cubicles wherein they can attend to the various needs of students. The college has an in-house state-of-the-art gymnasium with 32 various equipments like treadmill, functional cable crossover, lat pull-down machine, pec-deck machine, forearm machine, preacher curl machine, chest press machine, etc. The college has a spacious sports room in the basement catering to the indoor games like table tennis, chess and carom. We also have world-class administrative office with seating capacity of 10+. Exclusive green rooms for both girls and boys, well-furnished canteen with seating capacity of 90+. KLE Society's Law College have successfully created and maintained an academic atmosphere that enables students' growth to the maximum extent, thereby producing committed and efficient professionals. Many successful students of the college have occupied top positions in the society in various fields like advocacy, corporate practice, chamber practice, management positions, government offices, etc. In the recent years, most of the students have occupied pivotal positions in many corporate enterprises too. We proclaim that with the continuous assistance and guidance of our chairman Dr. Prabhakar B. Kore and the management board members of KLE Society and the College Governing Council, the college with the team of students and staff could make an impact on the society. We strongly believe in there is no substitute for hard work. But of course, work without vision is a journey without direction.